And some good news to tell you about this afternoon. A Valley woman's motorcycle was stolen, but it's been found. Somebody saw the missing bike on our news last night, and they called police saying they spotted it out in the West Valley. Kim Reischman says the motorcycle was a gift from her father, who left it to her when he died 6 years ago. She described it as the most special thing she has to remember him by.